close on me. Knock down the secret gate for a good 24-hour drive through massage parlor. You know, they do the traffic of brilliant shit. Love it. You don't even have to leave your car. Just reach through the window, wanky, wanky, wanky. Type route. You want a cocker too? You know?
Outside, they're gonna smash your house down.
No!
Calm down, bitch. You're gonna ruin my hair.
Master, you taught me discipline. Why haven't you paid the bills?
I was very distracted. I have a 300-year mortgage to pay, and my pension got cut. It's hard time for everybody.
Pension? I thought you was an ancient ninja master, is what you told me.
I am. Many years ago, I was an ancient ninja postmaster. For about 5 years. Then I retire on a 275-year pension. I can throw a postcard across the room and give you a terrible paper cut. The post office was horrible. Licking, stamping, licking, God damn it, it's like dealing with my second wife. Your face goes numb, you take a coffee break, you turn back to a soul-crushing job that leaves you feeling terrible afterwards.
Hello, master. How are we gonna save our house?
Wait, merchandising!
But Master, since the last DVD got edited by censors in the West, we don't sell so many. So no more merchandising. No more Princess Robot bubblegum dolls, or pencil cases, or rulers, or blow-up companions, or love balls, or erotic massage oils, or all the other creepy shit you've sunk all our money into.
Sometimes the path is not straight, but it's still true. Oh, I like that line. I like that. Maybe I sell it on a bumper sticker. Anyway, the path of truth is still the path of merchandising. Personal merchandising. Merch, merch, merch.
I never knew you worked in marketing.
Oh, it's easy. Any fool with half an MBA can do it. Listen, you will save our house in the time-honored way. These horny men, one after the other, they'll be standing in line for a chance at you, and we can charge them $20 a pop!
Master, I won't be a massage girl!
No, stupid bitch, we go to comic convention! You sign an autograph and we sell some more action figures! We rebrand the erotic oil as a personal usage erotic oil for the lonely lover, and the branded socks to clean yourself up with afterwards. You know, it's prostitution of a different kind. Legal personal merchandising. It makes my loins ache.
Oh, this is so exciting. Never in my years of being a blind androgynous child with a huge sword could I imagine such wonders.
Yes, truly the script writers have reached new heights. I'm from the congruous clip of an arousing girl fight.
Motherland.
This place smells so terrible. It's like a fat person's armpit, Cuddy, for real. And nobody's buying nothing.
That is my special vapor machine. It attracts nerds.
That was kids, all of them came in my office before he kicked me out.
Very powerful. That's why I bring this. When the battle rages hardest, every warrior knows.